So this is me, Emelia, with your million-dollar breast, which I think is a 36 triple D. I know the size. She's very heavily endowed. Tell us how you want to have your smooth sex.
Okay, so you taking your shower. Women, we take a lot of time. So we will start.
Make notes.
Taking our shower. Uh-huh. And then the guy will join you.
Okay.
And then you do it together. So you started right there.
Okay. When he joins you, do you take your bath or you help him take his bath and you?
No, both of you are doing your own thing. And then you, the woman, you go behind him, like giving him a hug or something. And he will make an attempt, like you want to do it right there. You're just teasing him. You're not going to do it in the bathroom.
In the bathroom.
Then you hurry up quickly. You get to the bed. You lie down flat. Naked, maybe you've got some beads around your waist.
That is good.
If you have candles, maybe
it's lighted.
It's lighted, and maybe some romantic music at the background.
Like what? Chocho Mucho?
No. No. No, not at that point. So by the time he comes back, you must make sure that you are clean.
Yes.
Everywhere.
Now that you are clean, you just took a bath, I'm sure you are very clean. Tell us, where do you want him to touch you first? How do you want him to travel and adore your beautiful body?
Well, as soon as he comes from the bath, I'm already on the bed.
Yes.
I've lied down flat. So, licking my back.
Okay.
From the neck.
Okay.
Especially the butt.
Your big backside, you want it to be licked.
Exactly.
Start from the neck.
Exactly.
Let's go.
So like he said, automatically, what is going through the butt, making sure he's passing through the back, automatically you will turn.
Yes.
Because you want the main event to happen. You want him to go down there.
Okay.
And the fact is, I know that about 70% of women, when you go down there, when men go down there with their lips, in our minds, we feel that that man loves you so much.
It's amazing. Why do we feel like that? When he's in between your legs, you just feel like, he's in love with me. Oh my God, he's in love with me.
Yeah, because some men think it's so disgusting to go down there.
Yeah.
Some will say it's disgusting, but at the end of the day, they will go there because no one is watching them in the room. You understand? And it's a private place. Some women don't keep it clean. Some do.
Yes.
So some men might love you all right, but they don't find it attractive
to put your head
to eat in that pot.
Yes.
So if you are able to keep it clean every day, they will go there before they will start again.
And you love, I mean, don't
if
you
there
enjoy
is another word?
Word
for enjoying.
You would want to use that,
exactly.
That word.
Exactly. And sometimes if the men overdo that, you might end up not getting even sex from the woman because that thing is everything.
Oh yes. Oh yes.
It's everything. So